really cool thing that happened during this focus group, something we get asked a lot, which is what happens when people find out they're on Impractical Jokers. We have one of those moments right now. Let's take a look.
Yep.
Okay, have you ever played organized sports?
Yes.
Yes, right. What kind?
Basketball, football, baseball.
This guy's really low-key.
Yes, we gotta go big on this guy. Next question.
Good luck.
I want to see these questions are getting you.
These questions are getting me.
You ever watch Practical Jokers?
What's that?
Practical Jokers.
Oh, he knows it.
The nicest cable show about these four guys who challenge each other to say and do the most craziest things.
Really?
It is ridiculous.
Really?
He doesn't know it's him.
One time they were in a bed store where they sell beds. And the guy was pretending like he was a salesman, so the guy got on the bed, so he gets on the bed with him. He's like, get on the bed with him.
This is IKEA. This is Sal's bit in IKEA.
So he got on the bed with him, and then he says, okay, now spoon him.
Spoon the guy. Get out of here. Did he do it? Did the guy spoon him?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, he sounds like the best one on the show.
They got balls. All of them got huge balls, so.
That's cool.
Yeah, should watch it.
That's great. All right. Oh, Rob, that was actually, you did great, and actually, the client's gonna come in just to say hello. Let's see.
Hello there.
You like that show, Practical Jokers, huh?
I was saying, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Because I kept saying, hold up. That's very familiar. I'm telling you, your cat's got balls, man.
We were crying back there listening to you describe the shower show.
I'm going to be honest with you, man. It's not many TV shows I watch, but yours.
Yeah. Oh,
thank you, man. That's great.
Appreciate it.
Dude, that means a lot. Well, we're glad you could be part of it.
Thank you so much. Man. How did that guy not know it was you he was talking to?
How have I not been invited to the vault?
Even if you knew where the vault was, you don't know the code to get in. So you don't have to worry about it.
You don't even